out, lift up your head and shout, it's gonna be a great day.
Welcome watchers to Entertainment Watch for Friday, March 8th, 2019. Get those $1 fries at McDonald's, only here on Fridays. It's Zach again today, but don't worry, on Monday, Ryan will make his grand return. That will be the new hosting schedule, by the way, for the show. Ryan on Mondays and me on Fridays and whenever else I decide to film an episode. In today's watch, we are going to briefly discuss the box office and then leaked footage appearing randomly online that shows the new Battle Royale mode for Battlefield 5. Because when has a shooter game released these days without a Battle Royale mode? This one just took a few months. So, on to our quick look at the box office. Really, the only thing to note today is that Captain Marvel will probably do really well. Like, really well. Disney estimates that the film will deliver on $125 million box office weekend. Industry analysts take it much higher, with an opening somewhere around $155 million. This could be a much-needed jumpstart to the 2019 box office year, which has so far only seen the one big hit of Glass. Which, if you haven't seen it yet, I wouldn't make time for it. It will shatter all your hopes for a decent M. Night. Sorry, M. Night. At least you got Split, right? Anyways, moving over to video game news, Battlefield 5 sees a leak of its new Battle Royale mode, Firestorm. Users found a video file on EA's own website which showcases the tutorial of the game mode. The footage you see is not a Firestorm mode because who knows when EA can want that scrub thing into the net. But I will link the video of the tutorial in the description below. We are a new show, we can't get us involved in any takedowns just yet. Anyways, Firestorm will feature 64 players per map, and will be highly vehicle-focused. It'll play just like any other Battle Royale shooter with squads, duos, and single-player action. In the tutorial video, we also learned from Eurogamer that, quote, "Something a little different is the addition of objectives and safes scattered throughout the map, which can be captured to provide epic reinforcements, unusual loot, and rare combat vehicles," end quote. Which is honestly pretty neat. This provides an extra advantage to people who like to explore in Battle Royales, myself included. And no, I don't mean the people who sit in a corner until there is only one player left.
I don't know, it seems very situational.
Those people are the worst. Battlefield Firestorm will be a pretty traditional Battle Royale, besides these interesting objectives, with regular airdrop and circle of death you're used to. Battlefield 5 Firestorm will release early 2019. It has been a long time coming since the original release of Battlefield 5 last November. So, what do you think of Firestorm? Do the objectives sound interesting enough to sway you away from other battle royales like Apex and Fortnite? Leave your comments below. Also, remember, wait a second, we almost forgot about... In this week for Percy Jackson News, we actually learned that Rick Riordan was not so passionate about the release of the 2010 movie. In a recent blog post to his website, we learned that he was with very little creative control of the movie. Apparently one of his biggest gripes was that the aging of the... Apparently he was pretty upset about what the film ended up doing, so please check the sources in the links below to read up on this and all of our other stories, because it's interesting stuff. That's it for Friday, folks. Have a wonderful weekend, and we will see you on Monday with Ryan. Peace out, watchers.